Korean American, socially awkward Penny heads off to college in hopes of escaping her cougar of a mom and becoming a writer. On her first day, her roommate introduces her to Sam, an oh so cool, tattooed, hot, creative guy who works at the local coffee shop. What she doesn't know is that Sam is basically broke and homeless, struggling to stay sober, and reeling after a breakup with a manipulative Insta baddie. She later runs into him in the street when he thinks he is literally having a heart attack. He is not. He is having a panic attack. And in that moment of vulnerability, he asks to exchange phone numbers with her so that they can be each other's emergency contacts. As they start texting each other, they build a friendship that couldn't have happened in person. There is a safety behind their screens that allows them to be honest in a way that they aren't with other people. As their friendship grows into something more, you watch them crawl out of their comfort zones and start living their lives in bigger and bolder ways. For a heart-wrenching and realistic romance, check out Emergency Contact by Mary H.K. Choi. I loved this book so much that I may have cried.